Born in Tulsa, with the exception of 4 years, Michael D. Case always has called Tulsa home. From an early age, Case and his siblings were instilled with the importance of hard work, honesty, and integrity. It was during high school that he spent his only time away from Oklahoma. When the family relocated to Northwest Arkansas, Case was a standout athlete and led the Pea Ridge Blackhawks to a number of wins on the hardwood, scoring an average of 18 points per game. It was during high school that he met his first and only true love, Pat Dalton, and the two were married following high school graduation. Although Case had been offered a football scholarship to Northeastern Oklahoma A&M, he returned to Tulsa with his new bride and began starting a family. By the ages of 22, they were the proud parents of three, Tim, Scott, and Christy. Today, they also are Papa Mike and Mimi Pat to 13 amazing grandchildren. Case says it's not a record, but it's still pretty impressive for a 63-year-old couple. In 2008, on their 40th wedding anniversary, the couple renewed their wedding vows. After returning to Tulsa, Case went to work for real estate developer Roger Hardesty at the lowest position possible and earned $2 per hour. 14 years later, he resigned as executive vice president to begin his company. With 4 employees and no owned real estate, Case was in the property management business. 30 years later, Case and Associates employs nearly 1,000 people, and the Case real estate portfolio is valued in excess of $2.5 billion. His 30,000 apartment units and numerous office buildings and shopping centers are located throughout the southern part of the United States, each bearing the distinctive red cube. Designed to set apart the Case properties, the cube originally was built of plywood, but later replaced with the aluminum ones used today. Case credits the company's success to their commitment to customer service and surrounding himself with honest, hardworking professionals whose values and work ethic mirror his own. Life-threatening events have made Case respect and appreciate his success more than most in his position. Within 2 years, he faced life-threatening events: the discovery and successful removal of a malignant tumor, and a plane crash where he was one of 4 survivors and helped save the lives of 2 longtime friends who were on the plane with him. A solid foundation from the start, combined with life and work experiences, has motivated Michael Case to give back to his Tulsa community. The Michael D. Case Tennis Center at the University of Tulsa was dedicated in 2001, with tennis great John McEnroe playing the inaugural match at the state-of-the-art facility. Just 2 years later, the Tennis Center was named top facility in the country by the United States Tennis Association. The $10 million Case Athletic Complex on the University of Tulsa campus opened in June of 2007, providing all athletes with an area dedicated to academic achievement and advancement. The efforts of Michael Case have been recognized through a number of awards and recognitions, including an honorary degree from the University of Tulsa and a Golden Hurricane Gatorade bath following a big win. He made possible the Case Community Center in Sand Springs, a 26,000 square foot multi-purpose facility, and received the University Division Donor of the Year Award, given annually to a donor for their overall impact on a university. Michael Case has made investing in his hometown a lifetime commitment.